More than 3,500 brave young men never left that battlefield. As Stuart Greer explains, for the family of one missing soldier, this weekend is providing something more important than remembrance, closure.
A Canadian soldier finally receiving the full honor of a military burial. At the cemetery not far from Vimy Ridge, a family lays to rest a long-lost loved one and a 90-year-old mystery.
Private Herbert Peterson, 49th Battalion.
Doreen Barghole never knew her Uncle Herbert, but certainly knew of her father's admiration for his big brother, a brother who had gone missing in action shortly after the Battle of Vimy.
He never did really get over the death because there was no closure, and he just never knew what happened to him.
All the family had were a few souvenirs, all cherished and passed down. The Silver Cross, a diary, and letters.
It is. It's quite special. The paper's getting pretty thin.
But then in 2003, something unexpected. French workmen laying a gas line along this road near Vimy discovered human remains. Canadian military historian Ken Reynolds was called in.
What we were able to determine from the remains through insignia that was left behind is that they were both members of the 49th Battalion.
Private Peterson's battalion. Archives revealing it had raided German trenches. Could some of the remains be his? Experts extracted DNA from the bones and compared it to a sample from a living male relative. They matched. For Doreen, an entry in her uncle's diary became even more poignant.
Take me over the sea where the enemy can't get at me. Oh my, I don't want to die. I want to go home.
Ninety years later, home has come to Private Herbert Peterson.
I expect myself, my family, and future generations to be coming back here.
Near Vimy, I'm Global National's Stuart Greer reporting.